Everybody, OVW here. Blessed Sunday to you guys. Hope you had a marvelous, marvelous Sunday. It is only 3 o'clock in the evening time or late afternoon here. I know those of you on the East Coast, it is nighttime. It's dark out there. So I hope you guys had a beautiful Sunday. Come on in, come on in. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button, please. So we are working on the C2C blankets. And yeah, so come on in. Let me make sure I share myself. I was just hanging with Bevy, which is Beverly Lee Creates at her channel. Let me share myself out. Let me do that. You got to make sure you share your own self out. If I could. So come on in. I see 8 souls in here. Blessings to you guys. Come on. Bye, Buttercup.
Hi.
Buttercup saying hi, y'all. Can't get rid of her. It's all right, though. Turn this down. Turn it down. Turn it down. Okay. All right. Let me share myself out. And don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. I'd really, really appreciate it. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Boom, and then after we leave here, we're gonna go and raid Kelly at Kelly Crochet Adventures. She'll be going live in about in half an hour. So our lives kind of interlap, but I wanna make sure I go on over there and show her some support too. Thank you for the thumbs up, I appreciate it. All right. So, of course, I start out with the word of the day. So let's go ahead and grab that word. What you giving us, Lord? What you giving us, Lord? Let's see. So the word of the day is Psalms 86, verse 7. In the day of my trouble, I will call upon thee, for thou wilt answer me. Psalms 86, verse 7. And on the other side, the prayer is, help me, Lord, to act with your love in the seemingly impossible situations of life. Amen. And of course, I start out, of course, with prayer. Let's go ahead and open it up with prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, let me make sure I put this up here so people know what I'm doing when they come in. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day you have made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. Lord, I pray that you bless this life. I pray that you get the glory and the honor out of it, Lord. I pray that you touch every soul that comes in. May they leave out differently than they came in, Lord. I pray that your light will shine through me unto others, Lord. And I just pray that your love would be shed in this life, Lord, as we craft together, Lord, a gift that you have given us all, Lord. And I pray for those that are lost, those that don't know you, Lord, that you will reveal yourself to them, Lord. In Jesus' holy and precious, mighty, unfailing name, amen. All right. Always got to give honor to the Most High. All right. And now it is time for, and I don't have it on here. Hold on. Yeah, I know it's raining. It is romper room time. So for those of you who don't know what romper room is, this is where I acknowledge everybody. What's wrong with my mouse? Okay, hold up. Stuff getting stuck. This is where I acknowledge everybody that's here with me. So let's see. We got Bevy Boo. She said, Bevy Boo Ray. Thank you so much for the Ray, Bevy. Sister Nanahan, Sister Sherelle, God bless you. Thank you so much for being here. Everybody's saying hello. Sister Lisa Boo, blessings to you. CJ Boo, welcome in. Welcome in. For those of you who are new, if you come in here long enough, you my boo, okay? So you get a boo after Indian name. Just a term of endearment for my friends and family. So everybody's saying hello to everybody. Clara Boo, welcome in. Hey, Lori, blessings to you. You're on your way home. Be safe out there in the streets, sis. Be safe. Everybody's saying, hey, hey, Pammy Boo, look, I got your Stripe, but I didn't open it yet. I'm going to wait for more to come in, and I'm gonna open it all together. But I got it. Thank you so much. Padoy, bless you, see you, sis. Let me see if I remember, since Bevy can never remember. Natalie, right? Is that right? Is that Natalie? Blessings. Thank you so much for coming on over here. You're part of family now. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Everybody's coming in. Hey, Lily Boo. Welcome in. Amen. Thank you for joining me in prayer. I appreciate it. All right. I'm scrolling down. Everybody's loving on each other. Love it. Love it. Did I say your name right? Yes, it is Natalie. It's now engraved. Okay. Unlike Bevy, Narge Blaine. Hey, Vivi Boo, welcome in. Look, I got you, Bevy. Look, you ain't even got an accent no more. Just be like, Marcel, what's her name? I'm like, Natalie. That's Natty Boo. All right, so we're working on the C2C blanket. Those of you who are working on with me, let me put the link in the chat. Y'all can come on up and craft with me. No matter what you're crafting on, if you're not doing a blanket, you're doing paper crafts, you're doing knitting, you're on the Addy, whatever you're working on, you are more than welcome to come up on here with me. I don't want to be here by myself, okay? I don't. So let me put the link in the chat here. Here it is. Y'all more than welcome to pop on up here and craft with me. It's craft night. It's Sunday night chat and craft. So how did y'all day go? What y'all do today? For those of you on the East Coast, I know it's the end of the day for you guys. What y'all do today? What y'all crafting on? Bevy, you need to be working on your strip. Go ahead. Keep it going. Do the, you know, and get back to it. But come on up. Come on up. And I'm going to grab my blanket here. There she is. Did you kind of get it off? Work it out. And for those of you who are new here, we are working on a heartthrob blanket. If you want this link, I will put it down below. It's a free pattern from Yarnspiration. And it's doing the corner to corner. So, yeah, let's see. CJ, you still working on yours? Let's see. Where Jesse Boo at? Jesse Boo need to be coming up here. I watched the video of you doing the hooks last night, and I thought about doing something. Yeah, do it. Me and Jesse Boo did a pop-up live last night. If you guys missed it, check out my previous video when we glittered some hooks. And they're turning out really nice. They're turning out really nice. I never thought about glittering the tulip hooks. I don't know. Because it's the neck of it is gold, so I don't know how that would look with glitter. Although purple would look really nice with this gold. Blessings and creativeness, crocheting a crocholi, fingerless gloves, and baby dress. Oh, okay, Shatika, come on up. Show your craft. I'm working on an Addy now. You can come on up with your Addy. And next Sunday, is it next Sunday? Is it next Sunday?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see. Because we do once a month, we do Addy and Central now. Let me look at my calendar. Yes, it is next. No, it's not. It's the Sunday after next. The 20. Oh, it's the day after Uma. Let's see. That's probably going to be like how it was Thanksgiving time. let's see. Yeah, so you're more than welcome to come on up. So this is how far I've gotten. I have not worked on it. Hey, Jesse Boo, come on up. I have not worked on it. So we're going to work on it now. And also, just to remind you guys, stay tuned tomorrow. Me and Kelly will be doing a live to announce the winners for the this thing right here, the digital crochet. Where is it? The digital crochet hook. Make sure you stay tuned. We're gonna be giving drawing the winners for it. You make a dinner? Okay. Lori said, I'm working on my moss stitch blanket. Oh, nice. This thing is all right. I don't know for large projects. I don't know. It's not for a pencil holder. It's more for a knife holder. I don't know. I might have to give away mine because I don't know if I'll use it. I don't know. What you finna do, baby? What you finna craft on?
Just gonna play with some paper products. Come
home. Your beautiful face for a minute, please. Ooh, calling you out.
You said you want to see my face?
That's what Padoy said.
Help me, Lord.
She said for a minute.
All right, hold on.
But the link is, oh, did I pin it? Let me see, did I pin it? Let me pin it. What you working on, Natalie, at My Crafty Carousel? I did sub to you too. Yeah. I don't know if I can get into the paper crafts, but I like looking at it. I like it. Hey, Dreenie Boo, welcome in.
I'm going to go down and you let me get back up.
Okay. Okay. Welcome in, welcome in. Grab your blanket, Sandrine. Grab your blanket. Let me make sure I pin the link up. So yeah, whatever you're crafting on, it doesn't have to be crochet. There it is. It is pinned for you guys to go ahead and grab it. She's gonna show her face. Oh, there she is. There's baby boo. I can't hear you though. I can't hear you.
Padua, you don't even know if I did my hair or not. Can you ask?
Right. No, you can be raw and uncut on here.
No, not MP raw and uncut. No.
But only for Marco Polo, right?
Yes.
Let me see here. So what you about to make?
A bow.
Like the one you did your last live?
I got a new one.
I can't see it. Oh, nice. Is that what came in today?
No, that unicorn came in today. Bonnie bought me.
Oh, she said, just chilling. I'm feeling a little crafty today. Oh, I know how that is.
Hey, Nat.
Oh, it's you, Nat, now, huh?
I'm telling you, I get good. I remember it. I know it. And then I'll be like, what is her name? I don't know.
He's asking you, are those from Auntie Allie?
Amazon, but it's KS. Mm-hmm. This one, the flower one she got. I was shocked to learn that I didn't have bows. I had one set and it was little like that.
Sandrine, where you at? You usually my co-host up here. Look, we gonna make sure you ain't gotta fall out the window, okay?
Y'all see my craftastrophe?
Let's see. I gotta find out what room I'm at because I have no idea. Oh, and also, if you're doing this blanket, if you go over to the Blessed Creativeness page on Facebook, someone wrote the pattern out so you don't have to look at the graph, which is nice. Nice. I knew it. I knew it. I was like, where Dreenie at?
Dreenie!
Well, I'm so sleepy, I go to bed at 6 in the morning.
Where your blanket at?
Huh?
Where your blanket at?
What blanket? You know I ain't doing that old blanket.
I thought you started it.
Yeah, I started it, but I stopped it.
Oh, you gave up, huh?
You I need got bowls, to make a hat for my mother. Shopping.
I made this hat last night, and she said she wants her yellow.
Who?
A yellow and white hat.
Your sister?
My mom.
Oh, your mom.
Yeah, I just came from her and my dad's house.
How's she doing?
She seen my hat and she was like, "Well, I want a hat." She said, "You made your sister one." And I said, yes. She said, well, what about my hat? I was like, you are so jealous.
How your mom doing? She doing good?
She doing good, yeah. Thank y'all for the prayer. She doing better. Lots better.
Let me see what row I'm on.
Baby boo.
Hey.
So I got this Eddie.
Yes.
So I'm trying to get my brother to buy the little one. So when I go,
oh, your brother, your brother to do it.
So since he got his own business, he got his own money. So I'm trying to get him to buy it. But I'll be like, I just need to use your debit card for like 10 minutes. That's it. And once he get it to me, baby, I'm gonna be on Amazon so fast, and I'm gonna whoop. Then he gonna be like, what you? I said, it'll come across your bill when you know it.
What is that about? Like, I feel like that'd be following me.
What? I don't know. I noticed it. First, I saw it in Kelly's live, and then I started seeing it in everybody else's
live.
Saying
what?
It's like a tech something. It's like a tech something.
Oh, Nat, I gotta get my bow collection up. I know I'm slipping. Oh boy, you heavy big shot.
Are you about to make your mom one?
Yeah, she want a yellow one and white. My sister told me don't make her no yellow and white. I said that's what she asked for. She said she gonna look like a canary. I said, well, I ain't got anything to do with that.
A canary, that's funny. A
canary.
She said she wanted yellow, so she said she wanted to be yellow and white. She said I wanted to be like yours, so I can wear it two ways.
Oh,
it's so funny.
D O Y blessing, Sister Jeanette.
Hey, Jeanette girl.
ETC pattern blankets are nice. I have made 3 blankets with this pattern and it is warm too. Welcome in, Pepper. Yeah, I like them. I didn't like them at first, but they work up pretty fast. And I think I made a mistake somewhere.
Somebody gifted D.O. Watt Janetta Central. She been saying she been
making. Oh, really?
She said she been
making. Oh, that's awesome.
She said she'd have made a hat last night or something, she said, this morning.
Oh, that's a nice gift. That's a really nice gift. Let's see. It's just weaving in these ends. I don't like 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10.
Thought you were going to put a backing on it.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Put fleece on the back. 10. And then 4. Yeah, I messed up somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm not. Hey, Yvette. Blessings to you. Thank you so much for coming in. And Manahan.
I'm so glad blessings. I was on mute because
you were coughing.
No, Nat, this big shot popped my knuckle. When you know how when it spin around real fast and it hit your knuckle?
Okay, I want to see you make the bow, so you got to put it downward now. I want to see.
Okay. You don't want to look at me no more?
I mean, you got two cameras?
Yeah, but I don't know how to work it.
I just want to see. I want to help you with that.
But you want to watch me actually make the bowl? Okay.
Yeah, I want to see. I like watching it. Yeah. And now we say, yes, that hurts. I done lost my space, y'all. Man.
So, all right, you missed that part when I put it through the machine. That's all right.
Yeah. You're a little out of frame.
I meant to tell you I got something, but I ain't going to say it in a while. I'll tell you afterwards. Something for Buttercup.
Oh, okay.
Matter of fact, tell her to come here. I'm going to show
her. Buttercup, come here. Baby wants you.
Yeah.
Here she is.
You still got that one.
Oh, I showed her. Thank you. See, you didn't even tell me.
See, I got you. I've given you this.
Ooh, look at that.
So you could die cut your own stuff.
Oh, you trying to get her to get stuff.
You said on my live, you was like, Buttercup would love to make that. So,
this is
a small one. That's it's just like, it does the same thing as this.
Show her what it can do.
Okay, now you got me looking for the plates. I'll do that.
So you can see she's going to show you. She's going to send you that.
Send me what?
That. What Bethy's showing you. So you can make stuff. You
like what?
Stop the speed. Patience. You say hi to Sandrine.
Hi, Sandrine. is that a gigantic
I need to take my. Is that that's the king size attic? That's the king size. Mm-hmm. Yeah, king size. Yeah. She crafts. She likes to craft in her bed. What? She's about to recline what back. That's what you should have did when you had on that.
What?
It's the remote to the bed.
Slowly.
You heard me saying up and down and vibrate for massage. That's why I like to be in this bed.
Mom and Dad and my brother has that too.
See? Yeah. It's comfy.
Hi, Bonnie. Blessings. Thank you for coming over. Welcome.
Hey, Bonnie.
Let's see. Buttercup in her hair. That needs to be done. You got some more years for that, girl.
Probably when I'm 11 or 9 or when I'm 8 or 10.
Yeah, maybe.
Or probably 12.
Yeah, probably 12. I'm trying to figure out where I'm at. Let's see. Welcome in to all those new. I appreciate y'all coming in. We're just crafting and chatting. I'm working on a blanket. A C2C blanket. And
what's that, Sandrine?
What? Thumbs up the video? Is that what you're saying? Oh yeah, thumbs up the video. That's my co-host right there.
Please. So thumbs down, thumbs up.
Whichever they want to do. Let's see. What are y'all crafting on? Lillian, what you doing?
Hi, Doy.
DOY, she's saying DOY. Hey, Shalette, how are you? Let's see, who else came in? I missed. I think I got everybody.
I know a better way to say DOY.
What?
Like D, then period, O, then period, Y, and period.
Mm-hmm. It's the acronym for daughter of Yah. Mm-hmm. Like sister Padoy is precious daughter of Yah. You good? Good. You working on a scarf, Lillian? I'm trying to figure out who you talking about, Bonnie. She says, sis, what you doing? Who? then your co-host needs to say hi to me, please. Andre needs to say hi to Sister Padoy.
Okay, hi, so I move things too much, right? So you see this buttercup? This is the small version of this, right? So this is the little version, little kid size for this. So this is what it does. See, I have the bowl metal, right? Let me try to get in frame. See the handle? You roll the handle right here. You see it a little bit? You roll that around like that, and you see it's coming out. You do the same thing with your little one. And you take the plates, and you put your paper down, and then you take this, right? If you want to make this circle out of the paper, put it and put the circle on, put this on top, and then you roll it through. You keep rolling it through till it gets to the other side. The noise is normal, the cracking noise. That's just the machine doing its job, right? And then you come over here, remove that, and you take this up, and then you have this circle. And you see all the X and the O's, right? So I also can make a bow. I have one that makes a bow. So I put this down. And this gun, you see, this is the bow part, and that's the, and put that on there and run it through again the same way. Oh Lord.
So they have some that you don't have to crank. It can be it can be automatic.
No, they have electric, yes, they do.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got an electric one. I sure do. That's small also. But it's upstairs in my room. All right, now look. See, this is the bow thingy, right?
Okay, you have electric one. That's cool.
And you go like this, and you could put tape or glue, and you see how it's a bow?
Nice.
Oh, that's cute.
So I'm going to send you that so you can play with it, okay?
Okay. So I have this. Thank you. I have this question.
Yeah.
What if it's not looking the best?
That's why you practice. I make mistakes too. I make mistakes all the time. And I've been doing it for over a year now, and I still make mistakes.
Hey, Sister Teresa.
Hey, Sister Teresa. So, you know, you can have fun with it because I'm not using it. So.
Cool. Now, what is that you got? That's a hole puncher or something?
It's the brush to, like, you see how it has those things in there? So you use it and you poke the stuff out because sometimes it won't come out on its own. So you can run the brush across it and it comes out. Ooh, what is this called, y'all? Like a pokey tool, we call it.
Oh, okay.
But it's just to get the die cut, the little pieces out for you.
The first
time,
Mom had one of those.
No, I don't have one of those. No.
I'm saying.
But I'm gonna have to get you. Look like I'm gonna have to get you some stuff.
Oh, brother.
Yeah.
I'm sending her what she needs.
Oh, okay. All right, you want to play the game?
Yep. I'll be back when I feel like I need.
I know you will.
Bye.
Ooh, that's Buttercup, y'all.
She was like, what if it doesn't look the best? I can't.
Because she'll get frustrated. Like, oh, I don't like it. It's not looking like what it's supposed to look like.
I've been through that plenty of times.
Oh, so you do have an electric one. What is that machine called, Nana Hands Axe?
What is which one?
The one you just ran the thing through.
This one is a big shot.
Big shot.
It's called a Big Shot by Sizzix.
Sizzix.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. That's what Bonnie said. She said, I love the Big Shot.
Mm-hmm.
What you making, Sister Teresa? What you making? Are you working on the blanket? Ooh. Ain't nobody working on the blanket? Nobody?
Everybody
is that just somebody dumb, baby?
Everybody kick that blanket to the curb. You might as well get your ad out.
I'm all alone. I'm all alone.
What you say to me? What you say?
She might as well get her ad out because everybody kicked that blanket to the curb.
Mm-hmm. Look at your ad.
Look, I said, are you making it for someone?
What, it's this bowl? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Why
it's
do you want
A-W-L.
It?
AWL. What's AWL? Sister Lisa.
AWOL. Right?
Oh, is that?
It's an all, she said. No, this is not an all. This is an all right here.
Oh. Thank you, Pepper. How much
it's a die cut brush tool, but you know each company have their own name, so this is called the tooling one.
How much is it?
Pieces off.
Is it an expensive
tree? You could get this at Dollar Tree. See, this one is from Dollar Tree.
No, the machine.
What I'm sending her?
No, that other machine. Lillian is asking how much is the machine.
How much is a Big Shot? It's like $200 or almost $200, like one and change, something like that. They got a deal going on now for the small Civic one. You see Proverbs 31. She says she got the smaller one. They got a deal going on. Now it's better to buy it now. Like they like one and change. This one would be $200, like $199, because it's the big one.
Look, Sister Marcel, do you want your strip or do you want me to start another blanket? Okay, I'll take the strip. I have a small one. It's a side kit. They have a good deal on Tuesday morning. Tuesday morning got it? For the big one. They have the small one. Oh. But I really don't need
y'all make sure y'all blame Nat for the rabbit hole. Natalie did it, not me.
But I really don't need another craft. $80?
Yeah, you could catch them on sale.
That's
yeah.
A nice sale if it's normally $200.
Yep. I was gifted mine, so.
Oh, okay.
I was gifted this, Addie.
They got it set second hand at a thrift store for like $25 and they gave it to me.
Said I paid $70 for my Big Shot and $40 for the sidekick.
Yeah. I don't have a sidekick. I got the I was using Crafters Companion stuff. The only reason why I ain't been using my electric because they on the other table back there. And I don't feel like rolling back and forth. So I've been using this. But since I didn't pop my knuckles, I think I'm going back to electric. This is getting on my nerves. In case of it, you are getting on my nerves.
Made a whole bunch of tiny holes.
Yeah, it's called the flower bow. See, it look like small flowers all over the bow.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. So you got to get them holes out sometimes.
Get them holes, girl.
I'm lazy. I will do this and leave these holes right there. I've done that more times than I like to admit.
Okay, I found my spot. Okay, we good. We rolling now. We cooking with oil now. Ain't that what Kelly said?
Kelly going live. Mm-hmm. What time is it?
No. I think she's going live at 3:30 mm-hmm. for me. Mm-hmm. No, not yet. Not yet.
7, I think.
Oh, wait.
My time. Yeah,
she's live now? I think so. It said 30 wow, minutes.
She went live early then.
It said at 3:30
My husband just made a fake bell and said dinner time, so I guess he's making me get off.
You can stay.
Oh, okay.
You know I can't do that.
Well, we don't want to interrupt dinner time.
He was like, bling. Let me go, y'all. I have fun. Love you guys. I'll be down in the chat.
Yeah, cooking with gas. Okay. Let's see. In my opinion, big shots are the best. Second choice would be Spellbinders. Electric, I would go with. It's an Anna. That's all foreign language to me. I'm like, what? No comprende. Look, but once Buttercup get into it, I might have to get it. Says Sandrine, you need a 22 needle Addy. Tell Brother Jesse you need one. Yes, Natalie, I would get an Anna. See, now I want to know what all that stuff is. Now I want to know. It's the brands. Now I know. Look, I'm going to have to be watching y'all videos to see. So I could talk that talk too. I tried paper crafts though, and I just couldn't get into it. Maybe because I was doing it by myself. I'm not even, this was before YouTube. So maybe I can get into it. I don't know. I could just see my husband like, another one, all this paper everywhere. I don't know.
I'm gonna get that 22 peg added. When I go up my brother's house to visit him, I told you I'm gonna get his debit card and I'm gonna purchase it.
1, 2, 3.
But I gotta go all the way to Georgia just to get his debit card.
Wow. And you in Alabama, right?
Mm-hmm. It's only like 4 hours. So
here go
how the
hat turned out so far. Listen. Oh, nice. You doing it just like the other one you did?
Yeah, that's what she want.
Red and white.
I said, make it so I can wear it on both sides. I said, it's automatically you're going to be able to wear it on both sides.
Mm-hmm. 2. Says Lillian, search it up on Google to see if you have one nearby. She said, what is Tuesday morning and where do I go to get one? Look, she's trying to get another craft going. Okay, Lillian. Look, I don't know if I want to get into that. Lillian going to be calling me, Mossy, how do you do this? We're like, I don't know. It says you can shop around online. Just look for the deal. Yeah, I have a Tuesday morning nearby. Well, not really. It's about an hour away. Sandrine, it's 114 on Etsy right now. I had to buy the pair the other day. Oh, wait a minute. I thought you already had it.
The little Bless- one?
No, Nana Hands. I thought she already had the small one. Blessings, Raymond. Thank you for joining. How are you today? I'm in the chat. I appreciate the love. It says my Tuesday morning, 5 minutes away. Oh, wow. That's real close.
Okay.
What you do? You didn't drop the stitch?
2 of them. Try to see if I could fix it. I got this leg hook.
That little tray that Jess was talking about from Target. Says TM used Tuesday morning used to be better, but they get good things. Yeah, every now and then they got really nice stuff. I do. I've been acting up. Not mine. They are all not equal. Yeah, they're not all equal. Now I've noticed that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm getting all tangled up here. I'm going to get done with this blanket. I am, because I got to get on my blanket, my strip. You still doing the strip, Sandra? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm. I might work on it tonight. So I told you my Crojo was gone, but I'm going to try to work on it.
Oh. Hi, everyone. I was trying to comment, but couldn't, but I'm about to start to. Oh, nice. Welcome in, Carol. You doing the love blanket or are you doing your own C2C? Oh, Sister Lisa, how did just the C2C come out? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, a lot of crochet stuff and painting. You crochet, Bonnie? I can't remember if what you said over at Bev's channel.
So
hey, man, how are you?
Huh? Once you fix this little thing, do you put it on? Do you put it on the thing?
What thing? On what thing? What you talking about?
Do you put it on one of the hooks?
You put it down to the part that be down around those two little teeth. You put it down.
Okay.
Oh. I don't know what that is. With those letters, people be coming in. Oh, you do? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you said since second grade. That's right. It says, haven't worked on it, been working on the strip. Oh, okay. Everybody's working on a strip. I'm excited to get it. Start putting it together. I've been missing you. I'm doing one to gift a friend. I'm trying not to spoil the surprise. Oh, okay. I've been here. I have to do just one black.
I want that purple glitter hook.
Oh,
I'm just.
Oh yeah, I'm epoxy. I'm gonna do the epoxy tonight.
I'm just throwing it out there.
I just bought some more hooks too. I just bought some more hooks to do too. I think I'm.
Tell me how much it costs.
Yeah, let's see. Sister Marcel, the strip for you have to be crocheted. Well, yeah, because it'd be easier for me to connect. I didn't even think about that if you could do knit.
You could do a piece on here.
Now, add a strip. But That's not 6 inches. That's not 6 inches, though. Yeah, you got to do crocheting and hands. I learned how to crochet with plastic bread wrappers. Made rugs with my great aunt. Nice. I forgot to show my hooks. What hooks? Prayers for you, Sister Lisa, that you feel better. Oh, did she say? She said, not working on anything right now, though, because I'm not. Oh, okay. Praying that you feel better, sis.
Ooh, I think I got it, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Let's see. You going too fast?
I think I was, and it jumped off, maybe.
Oh, in your collection. Okay. Yes, make a strip, Nana. Make sure you put your label on it. I can't
wait. You want to see some hooks? I got some hooks to show her. And this ain't even all of them. Look,
man,
this ain't even all of them. I still got some of this drawer.
You can always send me your hooks and I do it.
Huh?
You can always send me the hook and I do it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Look at all them hooks.
And this ain't all of them. I still got some of the drawer. I just had looked. I was like, dang, I got to put some more in there. I got some more in there.
Yeah, you can send some and I glitter them up.
There's some knitting needles in there and everything. I don't even know how to knit.
Oh, yeah, I see. All right, let's see. So I did 10. One. Who was that that said they were doing a blanket, dude? Let me see. Carol, do you have the written pattern of the blanket? I definitely recommend you get it because it's a whole lot easier to follow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Okay. They said, wow, Sandrine, so pretty. You're welcome, thank Sister
you.
Lisa.
Thank you.
It says, I have same hooks for 40 years and knitting ones. Oh, wow. Well, that's what I want to do, Sister OVW. What? What you want to do? You want to show your hooks? Oh, you want to send your hooks and have them glittered?
Oh.
Huh. Yeah, go ahead. Man, what is up with that? Man. Let's see. No, I don't. Where is it? It's on the, here, let me get the link. It's going to come like this. Go ahead. It's going to come like this. So instead of you trying to mark this up and read it, it's gonna come in letter form, so it'll be easy to do. So you see, like row one would be one square, and it tells you whatever you would label your colors A, B, and C, and D, and it tells you how many squares of that color that you would use. So it's a whole lot easier. Let me get it for you. All right. Hey, LaToya Boo, welcome in. Oh, okay. Okay, baby. It said, I was doing some prep work for mask making. Now I got to do my planning for the week and journal before getting ready for bed. Oh, okay. You do journaling or planner in the planner? I tried the planner thing too. Can't get into it. That's good to hear, Sister Jess, that you ate something. LaToya said hi. Let's see here. Make sure y'all hit that thumbs up button. And y'all welcome to come up and whatever you're working on, or if you're not working on nothing, but you want to come up and chat, feel free. And if you feel led in the spirit and you want to sing a song unto the Lord, you can come on up and sing that too. Look, LaToya, you want to sing? What does that tool do, Sandrine? Oh, you don't know about the Eddie?
You don't know about the Eddie, girl?
Oh, Natalie. Mm-mm-mm. Look, well, look, something we know that she.
Who's gonna hat I made last night?
You can make hats in less than 20 minutes, double knitted hats in about 25 minutes. Yep.
Or you could turn it over. You can nice. Do it this way.
Mm-hmm.
However you want.
Hi, Laura. Welcome. Blessings to you.
OBW is the master at making the hats, though. She make all kinds of designs.
Show y'all some I made. Let me show you, Natalie. Hold on.
Yeah, let her show y'all what she made. She the master at it though.
No, I wouldn't say master.
She the master, y'all. Y'all finna see. I sent her some patterns. She got it. I try to do one like that. I try to do the pearl one knit two. I messed it up. I had to take it out.
Okay. Let me show you.
Look, I try to do the pearl two knit two. Babe, I messed that up. I had to take it out.
Different styles like that. This one is reversible.
Told y'all she's the pro.
It's blank. Then I wanted to do some. You sent me that ombre one, and I was just like, okay, so I'm going to ombre it.
Yeah.
Ombre it. And these are all reversible, so they're plain on the other side. That.
Ooh, I like that. That's a roll tie. That's roll tie right there.
I need to make the scarves to these. I ain't did it yet.
Look at that.
And then I did... let me grab it. I did one that I kept ombreing over and over and over. So that's this one here.
That's the best one.
Yeah, the purple baby. Baby, as you would say.
Baby.
It's different on this side. And then the black.
Ooh, that's pretty.
And this is when you know.
Yeah. You separate that one kind of looked like that crochet hook you made last night, you and Jess. The black one.
This one. The one she did, yeah, and then this one, and then the jean, the denim. So yeah, I kind of went a little overboard. The stripes that we did on the live,
mm-hmm.
And then I forgot what this is called.
Yeah, that's the one I was trying to do. You know, you pearl one, you knit one. You pearl two, you knit two. I tried to do that.
Yeah,
it went awry.
It was a mess, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then I started using the graft and grafted that in. And I think that's it. Yeah, that's it.
See?
But I got to make all the scarves.
All that on
this. All that on this. On that Addie. She said, holy moly.
I told y'all she was the master.
No. It's fun. It's fun. It was a challenge. I be up for the minute. Up for the challenge. Hey, Pammy. Yeah, look, my favorite is the purple ones. The purple. So, and I think this is using like six different colors for the purple to get that effect. Hey, Carla. She said I'm making a snow globe. You said snow globe? Well, you did. Yeah, I did all that on the Addy.
Yeah, she did.
Yep. And I know how to do the lettering. I think I want to do a video for it.
Oh, I got to show them the drill, huh?
Oh, yeah. There's this little piece. But you can't do it. You can't do those type
of
hats.
You can't do it with those hats.
Yeah. But there's a piece you can put on it because it does a lot of, you know, a lot of cranking. And, yeah. Put that on your handle and you can whip out a hat really quick.
You had to buy this that came from Walmart, and you had to buy this separate on what, Etsy. They got them at eBay and Amazon too. They about the same mm-hmm. price though.
Yeah,
you just stick it in there.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You ready to go?
You just woke up, Carla. She said, I'm so tired.
I know the feeling.
She said, I love my body. Love the one you made that had hearts on it. Which one?
All of them got hearts.
All of them got
hearts. Except for that big heart. She probably talking about the big heart.
Oh, okay. Carla said, how you all doing? Hey, Sandrine. She said, I don't know how to do that on the machine. I'm going to do videos. There is videos out there. But I'm going to do a video, too, because some people, you know, can get it watching different people. So I'm going to do a video on it. Let's see. Well, she's talking about the Addy, the adding to, she always say potty. It says, I just do plain hats. You could do more than just plain hats, Pammy.
Yeah, you could do a lot of stuff.
Look. It says that tool is awesome. Yes. And they have a, because if you can't get an Addy, then you can get a Central that does basically the same thing. And it's cheaper. Way cheaper.
Way cheaper.
But I'm going to be giving away. You stay on my channel. I'm giving one away. I'm giving a Central away coming up soon. She said, that's a drill. Yes, yeah, an electric screwdriver.
Yeah.
That's a, you can only use an electric screwdriver.
Yeah. Don't get the drill because you'll burn your motor out.
Mm-hmm.
Or your gears out.
Says, can't you just use, no, you can't use your own drill. It's too powerful.
Too powerful.
You need something that's just not, don't go as fast.
Yeah.
Hey, Michelle B, welcome. Happy Sunday to you. Says no, the one when you first started doing them. Oh, the purple and gray one. I think that's what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
First started. Yeah, this is when I first started trying to get it.
No, she might be. You don't think she's talking about the one big solid heart you got in the middle?
I don't think so. Is that what you're talking about, Bedoy? Everybody hi. They only knit. Yeah, they just do knit, but they warm. It's really warm.
They're very warm. I had mine on. They're cold outside.
You can do scarves. You can do sweaters. You can do it all kinds of stuff.
It's warm out of this right here.
Oh, yeah. The twisted ear warmers. Yeah.
I'm going to make a twisted ear warmer with this.
Mm-hmm. A jammet is nice, too. Yeah, it's the same thing, right? The jammet is the same thing as Essential, right? I think it's the same thing, but they just put their brand name on it. Yes. Look, you got to get you one. If you got yarn, this is a cool way to use up that yarn. Look, y'all going to make me get one. Get you a Central, not an Addy, because it's expensive. If you're not going to use it, then.
Yeah, it's very expensive. I paid about $350 for mine. Well, I got it as an anniversary present from my husband. He loved me like
that. I didn't pay that much, but yeah, it can be pricey. It can be really pricey. But I'll show you what the other one looked like.
Yeah, but it's very expensive. But mine came with yarn, two books, and some little divider things and a thing to take off the project off with. It came with a lot of gimmicks and stuff.
So this is what the cheaper version is. It's the same company. So this is the cheaper version. It is actually two needles wider. So the Addy is 46 needles and this is 48 needles. And it's basically the same thing. To start it up, to end it off, it's the same thing. But it's just the I don't even know why it's a lot cheaper. Maybe because of the brand, I guess. The company.
And I didn't want the Central because it's pink and I don't like pink.
You don't like pink. It says, I can't just jump in. Oh, wait, I couldn't see it. Can't just jump in that hole. I have too many big holes. Look, you say you got yarn? Look, this will use up your yarn real quick. This you can get it for about $70, I think, on Amazon. So it's worth it. But like I said, I'm going to be giving away one. As soon as it come in, I'll be doing the video. So, and if you like Clara, I gave away actually one of those Addies. And Clara was the one that won it. So, yeah. Uh-oh, drop my hook. Look, you got yarn, you can get rid of that yarn. Look, she says, such a pretty color. What, the pink? But yeah, I'm gonna do some videos to show different techniques. You're so welcome, Natalie.
You're welcome.
Jessie Boo just put up a. There you go. That's only $7 or $70.
$70.
Yeah. You might can find it cheaper, depend on where you're looking. I'm getting good mileage on my Addy. Yeah. Yeah. Yep, you can go through some yarn. So now I have to make scarves for all of those hats. So one day I'll get to it. One day. Yeah. It says cheap, $50. Where you find it at for $50 at, Lillian?
You know, hers might be like, what you call it? Don't say Central. You know, it says somebody else's name.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So it may say Central. It may say Jamit. And it's another one out there. It may not have nothing on it. So, oh, and it's a 48 needle. You want to make sure you get the 48 needle because they have a 40 needle. And then, what is it, 22?
22.
Yeah, 22. So, yeah. Because I think Bevy has the 40 needle. He says, I have yarn for days, had a lot for years. Look, that's a great way. Look, get one of those, start cranking that out, give to the homeless, to shelters. Like, you can do one hat in about 20 minutes. So imagine how many hats you can get done in an hour and then in a day. And then you can donate it, give to the shelter or the homeless, or sell them.
Or give them to family. Yeah, or sell them.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. She said, don't forget the counter. Yes, you must have a counter on it, but you can buy a counter and put on there too. She said, well, let know when you do a scarf to match them pretty hats. I'm a paper. Oh, okay. Which one are you talking about? Which one are you talking about? Because I could get on it. That ain't nothing but work.
No, she can get on it right now and put down that blank because ain't nobody else working on it. But her. Everybody has to put that thing down.
Which one are you talking about, Nellie?
Right.
Which
on
one?
Side of the bed somewhere.
Oh, what color? What color? Look at you with that naked cup. Girl, that's embarrassing.
Look, I got somebody make me a cup. You ain't going to like it, but she going to have to remake it because she messed up on it. But look at this.
What is that?
Wine.
Oh, she did sublimation?
Yeah.
Is that sublimation?
But she messed up. She messed up right here. In the middle right here. She messed up right there.
Oh, okay.
And she got a scratch right here. Then it, like the top of it right here.
And she's still
trying to be in a hurry.
Gave it to you like that?
Huh?
She gave it to you like that?
Yeah, I was like, did you look at this when you shipped this to me? And she was like, oh, I ain't know it's that bad. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna need you to make me another one because this ain't gonna work.
Yeah.
She don't make me down another. She ain't gonna get that dress.
Oh, you swapping?
Yeah, I'm making this baby dress.
I like
right
the
here.
Gray one you showed. Oh.
Look. This baby,
the baby dress.
Dress.
Cute. I like the colors.
For the cup. If she don't get my cup right, she ain't gonna get this dress.
This right here, Natalie?
That's down right there. It's the bomb.com.
That's nice. And then when you don't want the ombre, if you don't want an ombre, just go.
Just wear it like that.
Just a regular black hat. Go ahead. Yeah. Okay. It says with the pretty mauve pink scarf. It says, wait, you say the gray one you showed last, and then you said with the mauve pink. Mauve pink. This one?
Probably that one.
Is this the one you're talking about? Now, I make most of my hats to be like a scully to where it fits just straight on, not folding up. So if you want to be able to fold it, I can always remake it and make it a little longer. So you can fold it. Yeah. Sandrine, that dress is cute. What pattern did you use? She wants a mauve. She wants a mauve scarf. Mauve? Do I have a
it's
color
like a
mauve?
Light color pink. Probably like that
same
color.
Yeah. Do I have a color like that? Yeah, mauve is like about this. Yeah, it's about like this.
Yeah, it's about like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me see. Let me see if I can find this girl name.
I think I might have a mauve color pink up in there.
Let's see.
Look, ain't nobody doing the blanket with me. I might as well work on my strip.
I told you might as well work on the strip or get your head out.
Look, I asked some knitters the other day. I was like, what y'all think about the Addy? They didn't really have any good words about the Addy. Because
they say it's cheating.
It's like her brother machine. Look. The hat was all gray. It was all gray. Oh, wait, let's see.
Her name is Crafty Crocheting.
All gray.
Crafty Crocheting.
Oh, okay.
You see it right there?
I'm putting it in my basket here. You talking about this one? This is the only one that's all gray. Are you talking about this one? That's for the baby dress?
Crafty Crocheting. And I made two other ones too. Made this one. It's
just like your brother machine. Said Jess, you stalking. No, just lurking while she cooking. Oh, yeah. So this is the one, the all gray one like that? Okay.
I guess I might work on the lavender.
You want mauve to go with this? What'd you say? She said, as a knitter, I think the machine gives your fingers and hands a rest. Yes, that's one thing what the knitter said too. She said it's for people who maybe get cramps in their hand or something. Yeah. They were saying, but don't say it's handmade because it's kind of not.
It's it is handmade. I use my hand to screw this mic around.
It's machine made.
Shoot.
It says yes. So you want gray, but you want a mauve scarf with this type of texture in it.
I'm going to try that hat again. I'll probably try it tonight. I don't know.
Yeah, don't give up. You just got to pay attention. You got to make sure.
I was on it, baby. I was like, I cut the TV down. I cut both of the lights on. I was like, shh. Then I think about making my own pattern
because pretty light pink. Oh, okay. She said, I don't know what's the big deal. Yeah, it's hand cranked. So instead of handmade, be like it's hand cranked.
That's yeah, but I still one. Gotta hand use crank. This hand. But this how I feel about it. I still gotta use this hand the same way I gotta crochet. I still gotta use the same hand. So if I don't crank the machine, how it's gonna get made? I still gotta use
my hand. Yeah, like this, I would say this is handmade. I use my hand. With this, I have to with this.
I got to thread it. I still got to use my hand. It's handmade.
Says when you use a sewing machine, it is handmade. True.
That's right. When I use my sewing machine, I still got to use my hand. So it's handmade.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Says you need your hands to make the machine. Right.
Work.
Yep. Says you need them both gray, Natty. It says whatever design you want to make for me, just those colors. Okay. Gotcha. Just place the machine down and see if it cranks up by itself. Right.
Look, yeah, that's why I just laid it on my lap. I'm like, don't do your thing.
Is that Crafty Crochet on YouTube? Yeah. That's the YouTube that you were showing,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Creative.
Those machines are cheats too. They are cheats, but I mean, it still gets it done though.
Yeah.
I can buy the gray ones to Bonnie. let's see. Yeah. I guess I could work on my strip. And nobody doing a blanket? Nobody's doing a blanket. Everybody's doing something else, huh? I guess
you can do that on your own time. On your own time. Just finna say that.
Yeah. What'd you say, Buttercup? Oh, she said Carla. No, I don't think Carla working on it either right now. She all up in the other room, all in my life, y'all. I tell you. I guess I'll put it down then. Says, it's just, it ain't ever gonna happen. And you see it happen, you let a sister know. What? What she talking about? Oh, talking about crank, if it crank itself. Yeah, that ain't
I know that's right. If it gonna crank itself.
Look, it start cranking itself, I'm gonna have to get rid of it. Like,
I'm gonna get rid of this one and give me one that cranks itself, but I don't want to be in the room when it do it. I put it in there with Jess and then he'll tell me when it stops. It stopped moving. Okay.
Yeah, that. Mm-mm. I know. Nobody doing the C2C with me. But it, I guess because it's been too long. We've been doing everything else. It's been too long. Says I'm warming the couch at the moment. I guess I'll work on my strip. Yeah.
Now if I use that electric screwdriver, now that's a different story.
Yeah, that's cheating. I would say that's cheating on the hand.
That's a little different.
Yeah. All you doing is pulling the trigger.
Mm-hmm.
I never picked up the first one back up. I know, Jessie Boo. Yeah, that thing start cranking itself. I'm going to rebuke it and get it out.
Yeah,
there.
I'm going to take it outside because it can't stay in here.
Your show, what show you watch, Bonnie? She said my show is on soon. But I don't even know what's the latest shows because I don't watch TV.
Well, I watch SVU. Law and Order.
I'm sorry. What is the name, Sandrine? Crafty Crochet or Creative Crochet?
I think it's, let me see. Creative Crocheting. See?
Oh, Crocheting. Creative Crocheting. Says that love blanket was stressful when I did it the first time.
I'll just do a corner-to-corner blanket. I'm with it.
I guess I'm just on my own with this one. I'm going to let somebody ask me, aren't we doing the C2C? I'm like, oh, you want to do it now? So I ain't going to even say nothing no more. Nobody want to do it with me.
She had a different name. I couldn't even say it. I was like, I'm glad she changed that name.
Oh, your back hurts, Bevy. I'm sorry.
Shoot, mine gonna be hurting in a minute if I don't sit back. But I
Yellowstone. I have no idea what show that is. Yellowstone. Never heard of it.
Oh no, I don't know what that is either.
Look, you think I live under a rock? Well, I live on a rock, but I don't know what that is. Is that about the park, like Yellowstone Park? Does that feel better, Bev? Oh, sis, praying your back gets better.
I just put a pillow behind me.
It'll be okay. Yes, praying for you. Look, I love it. That's what we're supposed to do. When you see somebody hurting or not feeling well, you got to pray for them. You got to lift them up. Sandrine, did you freeze? You froze. Is she frozen for y'all? Because, you know, I live in the mountains and my internet be acting up. Is she froze for y'all? Because she's frozen for me with her hands up. I wanted to binge that. Uh-oh. Is she froze? Oh, she was froze. You was froze for a minute.
I know my internet been acting crazy since that storm came through.
Oh, okay. I thought it was me. Because, you know, my internet be like, mm-mm. Okay, she did freeze. Okay, good. That wasn't.
I did, yeah.
Let's see. Michelle said, I'm trying to get this fedora hat to perfection. Oh, you working on the fedora? What you messing up on? Yeah, she back. No, it's intense about a ranch. Oh, okay. Not now? Okay, got it. Yeah, she back. She said, at least she was posed. Yeah, she was like.
I was trying to put my head up in a ball.
Hey, Vanessa Boo, welcome in. Look, nobody wanted to do the blanket, so I put it down. I have to do that on my own time. If I would have knew that, I could have been working on like some, I could have been resining those crochet hooks. I could have did that for craft time. The fitting, I'm going to change hooks. Okay, what hook size did you use? Did you use the one, are you following my tutorial? Blessings to Vanessa. How many rows you doing, Sandry, for that size hat?
I think I'm gonna do 80. Can we do 80?
80? No, I think it's 90.
I'm gonna do 90 then for her, cause she said she wanted to be a little longer than what mine was. So I'm gonna do 90.
It says, Lord, I'm going to start a C2C. So, Marcel, I don't know. Everybody left me all hanging. I'm like, man. Playing a mannequin. Playing a mannequin. Oh, or as Sandrine would say, a mannequin.
That is what it is. I asked my sister, and she said that's the correct way to say it, but you know, people always say mannequin. But
so it's the correct way to say mannequin?
Yeah.
Oh, was she working retail or something?
Yeah, she used to.
Oh, okay.
She used to be a manager. And she said that's the correct way to say it, but a lot of people don't say it that way. They said
mannequin. Oh, okay. She said it's mannequin. A lot of
customers. And she said that's not correct.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's probably something I won't watch then, Bonnie. If I watch TV. Marcel, speaking of prayers for healing, how is your mouth feeling? It's a little better.
It's a little better. Get you some of this right here.
What's that? Or gel?
Or gel. See what that says?
Oh, the antiseptic? Oh, maximum. Well, I tell you.
My tooth was hurting so bad. I put barely a little drop on it. Mm-hmm. I ain't had no more problem. That been 2 weeks ago.
Oh. It's still working. It's my gums because they cut on my gums. So my gums.
It'll work on there.
It'll work on my gums.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I had found it at CVS on sale. Buy one, get one half off. I bought two.
OVW, your contact info on here. Yes. I believe it's right. Yes, on my about. I think it's right. The email, yes. I probably even have my phone number on there. I don't know. I didn't have a couple of calls and be like, is this OVW? And I'd be like, yes. Who's this? They'd be like, I'm a subscriber. I'm like, I keep meaning to take my number down, but I don't care. Says, you could do it, sis Baby Boo. You could do the C2C. She said, yes, following your tutorial, but the first time I used a thick yarn instead of double strand. I got it to fit by weaving a chain of yarn through it and tying. Oh, like doing like a, like cinching it. I never thought of using a chunky yarn doing it instead of holding two yarns. That might work too. Or are you? I am on Instagram. My Instagram is OVW_crafts. I actually like it though. Like, I don't mind talking to people. I'd be like, when they tell me who they are, I'd be like, oh yeah, hey, how you doing? Second time I use one strand and change hook size in the middle of the rows, 14 through 28 fits better, but a little funny. Oh, let me see. Yes, like cinching it. Okay. Clove oil works for gum pain because technically you do not have teeth ache. It's as teeth have no feeling, it's the gums. Yeah. Natalie, post a pic. I'm sure it will be gorgeous. Yes, Lillian. How many do you do to design a hat? 90? It depends on. like 120 if you want to fold the brim, 90 if you just want it a Scully. But yeah, you can check me out on Instagram. Yes, Bonnie, I will share it with the world.
I'm like, who in the world is Mark?
She short for Marcy. She the only person it's okay calling me Marcy. I really don't like Marcy Lillian, but it's all right.
She can just call OBW then. Did another one come out? I'm gonna kick this thing in.
Hey, wish me luck. Yes, I hope you can get it. I think I have a Fedora. It's very finicky too, Michelle, because I did a customer ordered a Fedora and I think I made it twice until I finally got it following my own tutorial. It's all about the tension, how your tension is. You got to be consistent with it. You can't be loosening up or tightening up. It has to be consistent. Are you the Crafty Carousel on Instagram, Natalie? Bonnie, do you do videos too? Are you a content creator? I'm trying to find more people to subscribe to that do different crafts so I can learn. I think she should be live now, right? I didn't see nothing pop up yet.
Who, Kelly?
Yeah, she is live. Okay.
Yeah, she live.
So we'll go and raid her. Oh, yes, you do. Oh, okay. Let me see. Bonnie's Corner. Let me check it out. Oh, okay. My Crafty Carousel. Okay, I'm going to look you up. What's that? You pulling up, Kelly?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. There we go, Bonnie. All right, Bonnie, I am now added to your family. Cool. And you'll see on my Instagram, I do all kind of stuff. All kind of stuff. I knit, I crochet, I thread weave, I needle tap, I do resin. What else? I think that's it. That might be it. Says, "Hey, ladies, I catch you guys.
You do it.
Video. So nice to meet you guys." Yes, nice to meet you, Natalie. Thank you so much for coming in. I definitely added myself to your family. So, yes. Yeah, priority comes first. Priority is the family. So, thank you so much for stopping by. We'll keep in touch for sure. Okay, I look forward to it. Hey, Samantha, welcome. Let's see here. Let me go to Instagram. Sandra, you got Instagram?
Yeah.
Oh. Let me see. Thanks, ladies. Going upstairs. Talk to you later. Have a good night, Yvette.
You my friend on Instagram.
We are?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You don't have hardly nothing on there, huh?
I don't talk on there. I'm putting that note on there.
Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check this paper craft out. Since Bevy is gonna be sending Buttercup something, I'm gonna have to check it out now. Good night to you. Have a blessed night. So I did a graph where I guess my first strip is gonna say OBW. Hey, Brett, how you doing?
Doing good.
What you worried about?
You gonna sing a song? He froze, isn't
he? No, he not froze. Oh. So I grafted the OVW for my first stripe. So I just gotta graft the YouTube family. You crocheting? What you making? Another mask? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Is that that same yarn? You must got a lot of that. Is that your favorite color? The green? Is that green or blue?
Greenish, bluish.
Greenish. What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Really? Really? He said pink.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink. Oh, I hate pink.
He said pink is for men. You're not wrong. What is your Instagram name? Here it is.
I just got done with my room.
With your what?
Room.
What you do? You rearranged it?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
My bed used to be by my window.
Uh-huh.
Now my desk is by my window.
Oh, okay. Look, she said pink rocks. No wrong, pink. I like pink too. But Sister Marcel, you also make your own soap and chap. Oh yeah, that stuff too. I forgot all about that. The soap and the candles. Yes. What's yours, Bonnie? Oh, I think I just seen Natalie. Let me see. I think I just seen. She followed me. You got Instagram, Brett?
Yes.
Let's see.
We're on there.
We are?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let me see. What's your Instagram?
I will send you a message right now. If I can find Insta. Okay.
It says, so what is Brother Brett making? He's making a mask. Okay, Bonnie. I'm going to look that up right now.
I sent you a message.
You did? Oh, there we go. Here's Bonnie. I just sent you one, Bonnie. Oh, you sure did, Brett. Oh. Oh, I didn't know that. Wait, I don't see it. I don't see it, Brett. On Instagram?
Yeah. Oh, that's somebody else. Not mine.
Like, I didn't see it. I got you too. Thank you so much.
Yep, you make soaps and candles.
Yeah, I was just burning one of my candles too. It smells so good. So good. I'm about to do a video making them.
I'm gonna need you to make them bath bombs because I'm gonna order mine on Amazon. That.
Okay, Lori. I think I'm following you on Instagram. Let me see. Okay, Latoya. Here's the snow globe I'm making. Oh, nice.
And private chat is my.
What's your Instagram, Brett?
In private chat, I sent you the.
Oh, okay. Oh, got you. Oh, okay. Let's see. HBK. Let's see. Okay, now my thing ain't working. Okay. HBK. I think I'm. Oh, okay. Got you, Lori. You were following me, but I weren't following you. Sorry. Let's see. Brett, what does your icon look like? Is it a ribbon?
Huh?
Is it a blue ribbon?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I've been following you sis before we were friends. Me? What, Jesse? So have you learned any new stitches, Brett, other than single crochet? No.
You say what?
I was asking if you learned any other new stitches other than single crochet. Nope. You didn't drop the stitch again, Sandrine. So Natalie, just so you know, I have your bell on, so I just never comment. Oh. I think she left. She left, Bev. She had to go feed the family.
I asked Kelly, was Wally okay? Because, you know, she stayed in Kentucky, but I don't know which part.
Oh, actually, has Dora Beth said anything? Because she stayed in Kentucky.
Oh, I hadn't heard from her either.
Yeah, that was really sad. Really sad.
It is sad.
That's why
I remember when it happened in Tuscaloosa, April the 27th. I'll never forget it.
But I mean, tornadoes can happen anywhere because we've had a tornado warning out here before.
When it came through, baby, every time I had to go to my mom's house, I cried every time I went through the city. I'm just like, oh.
Oh, you did, Sister Lisa? Since when?
It was like, it's probably been like maybe 10 years ago.
What, a tornado came by, y'all?
It came through the city, yeah. It came through the city. Mm-hmm. It hit everything but the hospital. It went, like it ran around the hospital, but everything around the hospital got flat. Just like.
Oh, wow.
I was like, well, it's good. I say I'm good. It's good. It didn't hit the hospital. That would have been bad.
I'm in California, Bonnie. I'm in California. So we have to deal with fires. So the last major fire in California last year took my whole community out, and we lost our home of 18 years. But yeah, we deal with fires over here. Oh, okay, Lisa. I didn't know that. I was on her site last night. Who's that? Oh, okay. You must be talking to the paper crafters or talking. We had tornado warning and sirens go off. Where are you, Bonnie? Y'all get tornadoes out there, Brett? In Indiana?
Very long time ago, there was a tornado.
You getting snow? Y'all got any snow yet?
No.
No snow?
It rained here all yesterday. We ain't getting none of the tornado, but...
Yeah, it's raining here. We were praying for the rain to put out these fires. We're so happy when it came. Where at? I grew up in San Diego. Oh, okay, I'm by Yuba City, so I'm more like the outskirts of Sacramento. But I was born and raised in Oakland.
Oakland.
Oh, okay, you're from Cali. You grew up in Cali. Nice. Nice. Oh, you from Chicago, but you live in Branson, Missouri. Oh, okay. You got snow? Look, I like to see everybody else's snow. You get snow, Sandrine?
It ain't enough to talk about, Chad. Look, they can get bad an inch. They close down the whole state. We're not equipped for it.
Oh, okay. We had crazy wind yesterday here too. Power out, but for a very short time. Oh, you getting snow yet, Teresa, in Canada? All our snow has melted. Oh, okay. Where's CJ at? CJ still got the snow down? It's so pretty to look at. Oakland Raiders, I grew up not liking Oakland. I'm a Chargers fan. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're not Oakland Raiders no more. They are Las Vegas Raiders now. That sounds so retarded to me. But they're Los Angeles, I mean Las Vegas Raiders now. It says, Miss Bonnie's, can you send me a link, Instagram? You have to type in her name to search, Lillian. It said, did it rain last night? Yes, it's raining now. And it was windy. Yeah, your internet acting like mine, Sandrine.
Yeah. TV gone now. Oh, it came back now.
In Chicago, winter is brutal here. In Branson, living my best winter. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can't. I know it's going to be real cold this winter. I can feel it because it's already been cold. It was a storm last night. I forgot. Where you at, Bevy? Where you at? I know you're from New York, but you're somewhere else now, right? Where you at? I gotta make sure I got my 60 inches. I think, what color should I do to OVW? White or mustard? I'm thinking a mustard color. Yeah, this is going into my time to eat time myself. What Kelly doing? What's she working on?
She's showing them hooks.
What hooks? Oh, the digital ones? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're doing the drawing tomorrow. On that drawing tomorrow.
And she's showing some. She ain't really working on them yet.
Maryland. Oh, okay. With Clara. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. I got you, Lily, I think. Says Bev in Maryland with me. Oh, okay, it was windy. What's your weather look like, Brett?
Cold.
Is it cold? How cold? You got a heater in your room?
No.
No? Are you downstairs in the basement?
No.
No? Oh, okay. LA Chargers, no. Okay. San Diego and not Las Vegas, Oakland Raiders. They're nuts. It don't make sense. Yeah, it's just Las Vegas Raiders now. It's like crazy. It don't even sound right. I made a cup for a friend husband and wanted just Oakland Raiders. I did that. Brett said cold.
That's like 33 outside.
Oh yeah, that's cold. That's cold. Mm-hmm. That yeah.
That's, where my friend lives, he had his weather is 79.
Oh, where he at in Florida?
Florida.
Oh, that's why you wanted to go to Florida?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they get nice weather, but they get those hurricanes though.
I don't care. Better than snow and sleet and
yeah. Do you drive?
No.
No, you don't drive? Okay. Because I know that would be kind of nerve wracking to drive. But you 19? What, 20? Oh, okay.
I wish somebody would drive me around.
Look, be driving Miss Daisy.
I sit in the back too.
Yeah, I'm the chauffeur of the family here. I'm always the one driving.
Look, when my niece learned how to drive, I was like, oh, thank the Lord. Come on. When she was still learning, I was like, come on, take Tita. They all call me Tita. Come on, take Tita to the store. Like, all right, jump in a minute.
He be using it, Sister Lisa. He be using that cup. It says, thank you. I met good people hanging with you. Yeah, it was so good to meet you, Bonnie and Natalie.
I called him today because it's his birthday and his weather was 79, almost 80.
Oh, 79. That is nice weather. That's how I want it to be in the house right now. 79.
You want it to be that hot?
Yes.
You like this? I told Justin. If he put that heat on 79, I'm moving out.
79, that's nice right there. Look, me and Brother Rail be he wanted at 70.
Me too, Brother Rail. Me too.
I'm like 79.
79.
Yes. 70 to me is still cold. It says, oh, he's my daughter's age. She's older. She's older than Brett. Yeah, Brett says 20. 20. It say 19 on your Instagram, Brett. We don't get a lot of hurricanes. Where you at, Shalette? Where's Rihanna and Jeffrey?
See, we're equipped for that.
Yeah. Says, yes, sis, only be around great people. She said, of course. Laura says, hi, Brett.
Hello.
Lori says, my cousin AJ was an Oakland Raider 30 years ago. Oh, really? Oh, that's cool.
Oh, shucks. I haven't got a nine in a row.
He played on the team, Lori? Me too, and I could be 70, and it could be 79. Wait, you said me too. And I be cold. 79 is crazy. Mm-mm. It says, I use my beautiful pink bling tumbler all the time. Oh, yeah, that's right. I did do a tumbler for you. Love it. You know how some people get a custom cup and then they don't use it because it'd be too cute to use. Be like, no, I don't want to use it. I'm going to just let that sit. I'd be like, no, use it. I want you to use it. Oh, you in Florida. Oh, Shalette is in Florida. Oh, yeah, you got that nice weather. It says my daughter's 19. My other daughter's 37. Oh, that's a huge gap. That's a big gap. I know my youngest is 7 and my oldest is 27. And my second youngest is 24. So it went from 24 to 7. So I know how that gap can be. Hey, Gloria, welcome. My house in the summer, it is beautiful. 60 degrees in my house. AC on. I can't do 60. Right. 60, I got my jacket on. 60, I'm wearing my jacket in the house.
My husband wear his jacket.
Only positive and godly and good vibes, folks. Amen. Look, I know it's cold. Right, Pammy? It's cold. Look.
And you get to cranking. I'm moving out.
I think it's like 44 right now. That's cold here in Cali. What in the world?
We got a problem.
Somebody got it already. Somebody slicing and dicing already. Let me see. I was on Instagram. I'm supposed to be on my own channel. Hold on. I don't know what's up with those words. I don't know. I've seen them a lot. It must be like a robot. It must be like a robot thing. It's gotta be. Who took care of that? Let me see. Oh, Bevy. Bevy got it, bitch. Yep. If you saw Jamerson, that was him. Oh, okay. That's cool. Yes, man. It says, I want a tumbler for my birthday, Marcella. I'll put my order in after.
Marcella, who the world?
They should use it. They know where to get. Oh, okay. I know. It's okay. It's okay. I answer the boat. I have three people that never use their cups. I know, right? You do all that work and they just sit. Like it don't get shown around. Brett, you want to say hi to Brett? Brett just said, Buttercup.
Okay. Hi, Brett.
Brett crocheting. He crocheting.
What are you crocheting, Brett? Is it a mask?
Yeah, that's where you're gonna get a mask. That's what, your second mask you're working on? Oh, that's the first one he did. She's playing. Oh, it's not your first one. Oh. Look, I don't know what she doing. I don't know what she over here doing.
This would be my third one.
44 in Chicago. Oh, that's cold. Well, y'all get colder than that in Chicago, though. Y'all get that crazy snow. I thought California stay hot. Mm-mm.
Certain parts.
Look, is it raining out there, Pam? Pammy, is it raining out there? That little song, It Never Rained in Southern California, is a lie.
It sure is.
No, Vanessa, California is cold.
Because when I tell you, Jamie said it would rain by her house. She live in Glendale.
Yeah.
Like I thought it didn't rain.
Yeah, it rained.
You know a place where it stays hot?
Where?
It doesn't.
Y'all need more rain, though.
It actually gets cold because Grandma, she live in Las Vegas, and that's kind of like part of the desert area, and it gets cold.
Still?
Yeah, it gets cold.
Marcia, desert? Your mama came yet?
Huh?
Your mama came yet?
No. No. Not yet. Oh, wait. What'd you say? You said two memorial cups and the other was a sport cup. And sadly, oh, wow. So you didn't get a chance to really enjoy it. It's currently 63. Oh, that's a lot warmer here, Pammy. It's 40 something. What the degrees say on the thing?
Let me see what mine is.
Is it raining? 45. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cold. She said, yes, I'm right by the lake. Oh, so it's even colder. 43, oh, it's 43. It's colder. Yeah, I know my dogs don't even want to go out. I lift up the garage for the dogs to go out, and they'd be like, are you serious? Mm-hmm. They'd be like, really? I got to close the garage on them so they don't try to run back in.
It's 44 here.
Oh, okay. We got 43. We 1 digit. Oh, okay.
1 digit.
Mm-hmm.
But later on, it's going to get 34.
Oh, and it drop, huh? Get later on the night. Yeah. Tuscaloosa. Is it Tusca? How do you say it?
Tuscaloosa.
That's too
Tuscaloosa.
Big.
Yeah. Yeah, it's raining here. It's 44 here too. Not cold. Not cold, cold, but cold enough. It rained on
that
Thursday. Oh, okay. Look at LaToya. Don't be rubbing stuff in. Look.
Wow.
I know. 87.
I like cold. Not hot.
That's my type of right there. That's some nice
and then
weather.
Look, I go to sleep with the fan on.
Okay, can we use this one? This one's too big.
Okay. Yeah, that 87 is my kind of weather right there. Baseball, mm-hmm. Side of hail in San Diego. Yeah, the hail be something crazy. That's something crazy. It's 41.
Oh, yeah, we get hail too.
Ooh, that's cold too.
Wow.
It says, ew, I seen your. What's that?
Or
cup. What's the OR cup? What's the OR cup? I'm like, huh? It said, it's cold and my heater is on in my craft room. Look, I got my heater on too, but I can't seem to feel it because somebody keep running in here and opening up the door. Yeah. Like the heat just. Oh, you got 42 in Philly? Oh, y'all snow is coming. Y'all snow is coming, Jess. Can you make a baby blue cut with yellow lightning bolts?
Lightning.
What's the OR? I'm still trying to figure out what's OR. Baby blue cup with yellow lightning bolts. It's 45 in North Carolina. Oh, okay, Vanessa. Ooh, you can keep that. I think you the coldest thus far. No, actually, Brett said it was 33. So he's the coldest right now. Oh, the Oakland Raiders. That's why you said, ew.
Let me go.
You want a Chargers cup? That's what you're talking about? You saw the Raiders one. Let's see. It's 40. Oh, okay. Baby low. That's cold. Yeah, just thinking about it. And I think I'm anemic because my hands and feet are always cold.
My feet cold.
Always be cold.
Yeah.
The first part.
I could do that. What you for the cut?
The first part is done.
Oh, okay. You know, when you finish your last part, Brett, when you finish your last part on that corner, you don't even have to end. You can start chaining to do the ear thing. You don't have to cut off. Like the next time you do it, you don't even have to cut off.
Four stitches.
Four chains. You're doing chains, not stitches. I love your butterfly cup. Oh, thank you.
I don't even like to wear socks.
You don't?
No. If I go to bed,
I don't like to wear socks to bed. No, but I do.
If
like
I go to bed with them on, they'll be under the cover before I get up in the morning.
Yeah, I don't like to wear socks on the bed either.
No, she don't.
Me neither. So I might as well not put them on.
Yes, Chargers, but not the LA Chargers. Just the Chargers. Oh, okay, got you. Yep, I could do that. But the Chargers, they're more of a darker blue, aren't they?
It says bubbly. I'm always cold, even in the summer.
Even in the summer, you cold, baby?
Wow. That's
I think I'm going to do this row, and then I'm going to do the wording.
Yeah.
Okay. My tea didn't got cold.
Yeah.
But it still tastes good cold.
Get closer in the market.
Yeah, when the strips.
Yeah, the strips. How many stitches did you
do? I don't know. Why, you going to make a strip for me? A strip from Buttercup?
Well, I mean, if I can.
You got to learn to stitch first.
Buttercup, you better get on. I'm telling you, my nine-year-old nephew, he makes a stitch.
No, you're chaining too tight.
I mean, no, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
How
it's
come?
Too tight.
How come? I could just...
No.
How
no,
come?
No. You got to be a little loose. You need a bigger hook than that. Good night, everyone. Happy crafting. Good night, Michelle. Have a blessed evening. Let me know how the fedora came out.
Hello.
I like Tiffany blue. Oh, okay. I think I have about 300 colors of glitter. So I'm pretty sure I have a Tiffany blue. I know for a fact I do. Their home uniforms are light blue. Okay, yeah. Yeah,
So how have you been doing, Brett?
Good.
Been good.
Can't wait until I can brush that hat.
You just gotta, she gotta work on her tension. Her tension is really, it's too tight. She gotta loosen up a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell my my 5-year-old nephew. I said, baby, you gotta, your tension too tight, that's why.
Oh yeah, the tatting, yes. I'm still waiting for you to try, says Padoy, the tatting.
I ain't trying it either. I ain't about that life.
Why? I'm trying to bring it back more videos. Because don't too many people know about tatting. I mean, if they know about it, they're like, oh, that's what that is?
I don't watch the video now. Don't get me wrong.
I seen your glitter. Oh, I've seen it. Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot. I have a mini obsession with glitter.
One of my friend that made that cup for me, she got more glitter than you. I was like, I said, I ain't never seen nobody who had more glitter than OVW. Look at her wall.
Oh, wow.
She got more than you. I was like, y'all right. Crazy.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm trying to cut back. I'm trying my best.
She in California, too. She in San Bernardino or somewhere.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I just got into sublimating. I sublimated 2 mugs. It came out nice. It came out real nice. So I might get into doing the tumblers. I don't know. But that right there, what you got, it should have never been sent to you.
She sure shouldn't have sent that. I'm like, girl, did you look at this cup before you put it in the package?
Yeah. Let's see. She said, OVW, I was cooking some pork chops for hubby, but neither he or I use the beautiful cups. Y'all don't use them. Why? I am a mug collector, so but that cup you did for Sunita was fire. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it's fire, babe.
It came out really nice. I was really liking it. I'm like, okay, I gotta make me one that got my name on it. Look, I'm doing some mugs too. Nana Hands, like, why y'all don't use the cup? I love Howard's cup, by the way. It's an army cup. And I did like the what do you call that? Camouflage. And I hand painted the camouflage on the cup. It was nice. It's nice. And y'all don't even use it.
All right, y'all. Let's see what this gonna look like.
That's nice. I like the yellow. That's a pretty yellow. I made earrings. Remember the cream colored pair? No, I don't. I don't remember. Yes, I have a baby. Look, make me feel like I got a baby stash. You talking about that girl had more glitter than me? Look.
Oh yeah, she got a lot.
And then she has a lot.
Then she say, I ain't even put all of it on the wall yet.
Look, like, if I had the stash that I had before the fire, plus the stash I had this fire, then I'll be nice.
Oh yeah, you'll have more than her then.
He shows everyone that come in the house. Aw, tell him thank you. I'm telling you, Sister Marcel, I need one that size. OVW on one side and the puke guy first. Let me show y'all. I did a little sublimate, y'all. Let me show y'all what I did.
Sure, sell them them crochet hoops you did yesterday.
First off, I'm gonna blame Jessie Boo. Jess Handmade Designs. Good job.
What was that?
Because Jess did my cup, this one right here. And she put my favorite scripture on the back, which is Romans 6:23. So I got my stuff to sublimate. Here was the first one I did. Let me make this lead. So this one was the first one I did. It says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I just don't like the place. I don't like the that the wording is this way. I want it to be here. So I'm going to have to fix that. So that was one. And then this one was a tester. So it's going to say OVW on it, but then it's going to say who can find a virtuous woman for her price is far above rubies. Or it's going to say remember to keep God first and everything else second on the back. But this wasn't just a tester because my purple wasn't, you see how it's faded. So I got to work on my coloring. But it came out cool. So as a, for a first time doing it. So I'm going to get better and better.
Where
you going? Let's get scissors. Right there. Mm. Nice, but yeah, I'm going to do that. Sister Bidoy. I lived in Ensenada. Okay, California by the sea. In Lojala. My mom worked in Del Mar and in the city. And then, oh, okay, San Bernardino. These okay. Are nice
scissors. Yeah, that's where Vail live at San Bernardino.
Nanahan said, that's nice, Sandrine.
Thank you.
Hey, Sylvia. Welcome in.
That looks cute,
Sylvia saying hi to Sandrine, to Nanahan's, Bedoy, Jess.
Hi. Fred.
Love you, too. Everybody saying, what? Yes, you. Yes, you. Look, it just pushed me more to go on and get it. All right. Thank you, Bonnie, for coming in and spending time with us. Yes, it's so good to meet you. And yeah, I'll be seeing you in these YouTube streets. I got your bail on, so I'll know. You have a blessed evening. Enjoy your show. Let's see. Nice. She said, "Everyone have a good night."
Nice apple.
You trust me. Yeah.
Whoever made it.
I made that, girl.
Nice hat.
He said, blessings to Bonnie. Says, me too, Sister Marcia. I blame Jesse, but it was all her fault about mugs and hooks. Thank you too, Bonnie. Look, I need my cup, Jess. Hey, T, welcome in. She said, later, sis. Love you. All right, everybody saying hello to everybody. You too, Unbroken Sylvia Sunshine. Everybody saying hello. All right, what you doing, Sylvia? You just getting in the house? You didn't give up crocheting, Brett?
I'm tired.
You're tired, huh? Are you the only child, or do you have siblings?
I have siblings.
Oh, you do? Are you the oldest?
Middle.
Oh, okay.
I wish I was the oldest of mine.
Okay. No work today?
I didn't. No.
No? Oh, okay.
Well, Jay, she's the middle oldest.
Actually, who would be the middle? Your brother would be sort of the middle.
So would Jay.
She said, yes, blame me. Yes, we blame you. Yes, we blame you. Yes, we blame you. I don't know where those people coming from with the little FYI and the tech stuff. I don't know. That's weird. Don't bring that cat over here.
I'm not. I just
want to
pet him for a little bit.
Just leave him alone. Leave him alone.
I hear meowing. She must be
messing with him. Yeah, she messing with him. Like, come over here messing with me. Now he coming over here. Bye, Tyson. Go. Get away. Don't come near my yarn.
Okay, so he wants some yarn, baby.
Mm-hmm. He was just sitting by my yarn, but he wasn't eating.
What, Teresa? She said, what the heck?
That's
blaspheming the
name of
the Lord. No, it's not. She didn't say H-E-L-L.
Yeah.
Look, you can't talk around Buttercup. Buttercup will tell you. Tyson, go.
No.
Don't. She kept me go after she didn't got him.
Yeah.
Moving.
What's your mouth?
What's wrong with your meow? You like meow, but nothing came out.
A little bit. Why he slept and...
He an old man. He's 15. He 15? Just... Is he 15?
No, 13.
13? 2008. He was born in 2008. Wow. So. He an old man. Time.
We were in the old house when he was born,
you
weren't right?
Even you weren't even thought of, girl.
What do you mean? Because I wasn't even born yet?
Nope, you wasn't. She said the people coming in with the, I know. Oh, that's what you're talking about. I didn't see them because I'm crocheting. Oh, okay. You're working on a blanket. I mean the scarf. Oh yeah. Did you send out the, I need to check the tracking for that because I haven't gotten anything yet. I don't see Sandrine working on the strip.
I'm working on this.
From you, and I want my Padoy bracelet. I know you made for me. I know I did make it. Now I got to figure out where it is.
You okay?
Just... Didn't I show you the bracelet?
Yeah, you showed it. You made it on the live one time.
Yeah, I thought I sent it to her, though. She said she never got it. Yeah, that's Tyson. She said, let me say hi to Tyson. I don't want Tyson over here with my yarn.
He just went out.
He just left out.
Yeah. He's probably going on that cat tree.
He says, Ella, you only want to be the oldest because you're the baby, Buttercup.
Yeah.
I know. We were watching some videos on people surprising their children that they're having another baby and how some of the children were like, no. And some were like happy. And so at the end, she was like, what if you was that? I'm like, don't even. Nope. Mommy is done. What's that?
Necklace.
Oh, you made a necklace? You said your favorite color is pink. Why you don't have no pink yarn? Where your pink yarn at?
Bracelet.
You got pink yarn?
No.
No? You don't have no pink. That's the only yarn you have? Oh, and did somebody send that to you or you bought it?
I bought it.
Oh, okay.
Well, nobody sends me stuff.
Oh, don't say that. You need some yarn, Brett? I'll send you some yarn.
No, I'm good.
Well, I mean, I could get a patch of yarn and find a way to send it to you.
Oh, Buttercup says she's sending you some yarn.
Or something.
I just recently bought her some yarn.
Or something that will please you.
Let's see. What color should I do to OVW? Let's see. I think I'm thinking white. I really don't want to use white. No, I didn't get it. I know I made it though. I just have to figure out what I did with it.
What is that?
Because I think, what color did I do? You remember what color I did? I don't even remember what color I did. But I know I did it. I remember writing Padoy on it. I do.
Oh, was it? Wait a minute. Was it red?
No, I don't think it was red.
Because it was a heart.
It was a heart in her name, then another heart. Yeah.
I like the orange.
So I thought it was red.
I know, Shalee, you want that big mug, right? You want the big. I got a mug coming in. It's one of those, they say magic mugs, but it changes. Like when you put hot stuff in it, it turns white and you can see what the image is on there. I got some of those coming in, and I can do it on that one if you want. It says yes, I sent it. Let me see where it is. I'll be back. Okay. You got gray, sis? Yeah, I do have gray. I could do gray.
You could do gray for the
okay. Yeah, I could do gray.
Here's Monster's hat.
I'm gonna
put it on.
Here's my mom's hat. Did you correct those?
You have that says on. Yeah, and then she can wear it this way.
Oh yeah,
she can wear it this way.
That's what you need to get, Brett. Get you one of these. You'll be making hats like crazy.
Central, well, not really.
But doing all different kind of style hats.
Yeah, mom did one with that one like heart. This one's kind of different.
Uh-oh, I see a hole.
You do. Uh-oh.
Yes, right there where your hand is.
There ain't no hole.
There ain't no hole. You probably can fix it. Can you fix it?
I don't know.
It says so I can have my tea time.
This is
OVW like- use teal. Use teal for the lettering with purple? Would that show up real good?
Teal and purple good, because I made me a teal and purple blanket.
You did? Teal? I've never had teal and purple. Teal is a good one, too. Maybe that'd be the next strip, because I'm doing, it's going to say OVW, and then the next strip is going to say YouTube, or maybe I do a third one and say family. I don't know.
There's a little baby hole right there.
So I have much.
It's up.
I'm going to put in another one of those.
Like, it's going to, I'm going to crochet it into this. What is up with that? No. Thank you, Bevy. Bevy on it. This right here. See that popping up? I don't know what that is.
What?
Purple and gray would be beautiful. Yeah, purple and gray, a purple and a mustard yellow would be good. Make it purple, a deep purple. Yeah, this is a good deep purple, but I'm thinking I don't want to do white. Maybe a mustard yellow. Drop my granddaughter off at home. Okay. Ooh, Jalen. You out and about. I thought you was sleeping at first. I need to send Brett some yarn. Yeah. It says, or contribute to rebuild the OVW staff. Look, that'll work too.
I kind of want to sing a song.
Can't wait to get home and crochet. Yes. It says, I have one of those. It says, or a gold with the purple. Yeah, I was thinking like a mustard yellow would work good. Man, I tell you, they are in here. What is up with that?
Crazy cat. And I was like, he knew
again. What in the world? I don't know, what is that all about? Look, they made this. Sandra.
Look at my purple stand I bought me from QVC.
Is that for your iPad?
Yeah.
What was that? You want to sing a song? What song you want to sing? I don't know.
Files and Warrior. I don't know the name.
Yeah, I'm thinking OVW and Gold. That'll really pop out.
Is it okay to sing Warrior? Okay, then. What about that one? What about that
now
one?
Now I gotta figure out to even it out where I wanted to not to put it in the middle. So let me see.
What about that one?
Hold it in half. Yeah. What about that one? Oh, sing of your goodness?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so I want to sing Goodness of God.
You need the words or you got it?
I mean, just in case.
Okay. What a something.
Goodness of God.
All right.
I have merch.
Yeah, merch? Oh, I seen that. I was in one of your lives. While you were showing somebody your merch, I was like, oh, that's awesome.
They don't need to be down, though.
Go ahead and sing.
I love you, Lord. For mercy never fails me. And in all my days, I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so good. with every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire in darkest night. You are close like no other. I know you as a father. I know you as a friend. Oh, I have lived the good in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, so I will sing of the goodness of God. Cause your goodness is running after, is running after me. Your goodness is running after, is running after me. With my life laid down, I will surrender now. I give you everything. Cause your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Cause your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. When my life laid out, I surrender now. I give you everything, cause your goodness is running after, it keeps running after me. And all my life I've been faithful. So good. Every breath that I have been able, oh, I will come to sing the goodness of God. Cause all my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God. Oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God.
Awesome, awesome. Great.
Excellent,
how are you? Can you hear me? What? Can you hear me?
I can hear you now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was saying, hey, how are you?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hi.
They said, beautiful voice. Pretty nice, Buttercup. They said, sing, Buttercup.
Is Holly still here?
Yeah, she's
okay, then I'll have to sing that song.
Hold on. How you doing? Are you working on something, Shalette?
I was working on a blanket.
Oh, okay. Same one you were working on before?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You never did finish it? No.
Then it has a breath. What other
color? I came up here because I feel like nothing about the bug.
Oh, what's up? You want the one that said, Jesus over everything, right?
I could get that one.
Or if you want something different, it's fine.
It must be a lag. It must be a lag.
I'm trying to think. The one that you had showed on Facebook, I was asking, like, did you still have, like, those kind of modes?
I don't have those anymore. I've been trying to find them, but because those were, I think, were 22-ounce mugs. But I found some that were like 20-ounce. I think 20-ounce mug. I found some 20-ounce.
Yeah, that'll work. I would like a 20-ounce mug.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and order them then. Yeah.
Brett, what colors do you like, Brett?
Oh, right here. Asking Brett what other colors you like, Brett.
Doesn't matter.
My favorite colors are pink and purple. Mm-hmm. I have a friend. Brett's favorite color is pink. Not purple?
You don't like purple, Brett?
Nah.
Nah. Oh,
what? Sandrine!
What in the world?
Wait, what is it? Because
Sandrine's favorite color is purple.
No.
Okay, sorry. What else would you say?
So like, when are you gonna have them? So I can have the money ready or whatever.
Oh, okay. I'll text you. Cause I'm gonna see how long it's gonna take for me to get them. It shouldn't take that long.
Okay.
Cause I seen it on Amazon, so it shouldn't take that long. Did you still want the hoodie? You want the hoodie too? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll text you. When I get off this live, I'm gonna text you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Where's Rihanna at? Where Rihanna Boo at?
Right here next to me.
Hey, Rihanna.
She's trying to fix her hair.
Oh. What? Is it a hot mess, girl?
I really
she got twisted in.
Oh, okay.
I really
okay, I'm ready to do my lettering now. Got it all marked off.
So since
college, where I need to put the letter in that, so
I'll be there.
Okay. That's all right. Hold on, y'all. Sorry about that. Oh, there she is. Hey, how are you?
Hey.
She was trying to fix it. Huh? I can hear her.
Oh, okay. She talks so low sometimes. Come this way.
Yeah, I can hear
her. Oh, okay.
I think there's a lag.
I think so too.
Yeah. So you out there with that nice weather in Florida, huh?
Auntie, I'm learning how to crochet.
Are you? That's good. You teaching her, Shalette?
I'm trying.
I know, it's hard.
She's still waiting on her auntie Marcel.
I'm trying to help this girl.
Well, I just know how to chain, but I'm trying to crochet.
She's trying to learn the single crochet. I'm going to have her watch my videos.
She knows how to chain really good.
Oh, okay.
She knows how to chain really good. Had her practice on the chain. And she got really tired, like, Mom, I want to learn. I said, no, you have to learn that chain. So that's your foundation.
Mm-hmm.
And then
so
she got good at it. And now she knows how to do the single stitch, but the only thing is she don't know how to like grip the needle and I mean the hook. Well, I was trying to teach her to grip the hook and the yarn better.
Oh, okay. She hold it like this, or she hold it like how she hold her hook?
She hold it. She doesn't hold it like a pencil. She hold it. Like this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Like a knife.
That's how Buttercup, she hold it like that. Even though I showed her like this, but she do it like that.
It's kind of like a knife holder. My brain
doesn't look. It's still too tight. Her tension is too tight. She said hi.
Rihanna.
So yeah, I had told her that not to like try to like crochet so tight.
Mm-hmm. But the first thing my mom showed me to make was a granny square, so I made a huge granny square blanket. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna show her. Just gotta get her chains together. Her chains is too tight. Too tight. But you probably should use a larger hook.
That's too
hard. I was just thinking that maybe you should like have her use a larger hook. That's what I was just thinking.
Yeah. Yeah, when do you need our blanket strip? Before the first. You making a strip, Shalette?
I'm trying.
Yeah, before the first, but if it comes after the first, it's fine.
Okay, most definitely try to have it like close to the first.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it don't take long. I'm already like.
No, it really doesn't. No, it doesn't. Are you making your strip now?
Yeah, with the lettering. I'm gonna put the lettering in it, so I'm marking off where I want it to go. So it's going to be in between here. So it'll be right in the middle of the blanket, of the strip. So I'm trying to figure out what color, if I want to use gray or if I want to use gold or teal. I don't know.
Probably orange.
Use teal. Use teal. Auntie, that's a pretty color.
If you don't know what color you want, you can just do colorful.
Color what? What you said?
If you don't know what color you want, you can just do all the colors.
Oh, make it colorful. Oh, okay. Yeah. It'll match with everybody else's colors. I think I'm gonna go with mustard. Although orange don't look that bad with this.
No, it doesn't. It really.
No, it don't look that bad. I just cut off some of her yarn. I could do a multicolor yarn. Well, give me that. I could use this right here. That way it'll have all the colors in it.
I got something like that. I got that kind of yarn.
This her yarn, though.
It's okay. I can just cut a lot.
So I don't know.
Well, how long have you had Buttercup learning to paint?
Oh, not long. She's been doing it for a couple of weeks now. I think she needs to get a little longer.
Does she get frustrated sometimes?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. I don't know how many times you took that down. She do. But her frustration will lead to crying. You know, she is starting. So I'm like, ain't no crying in crochet.
Like it's cool.
Ain't no crying in crochet.
Yes, it is. One time I had part of the blanket. Oh my God, this is a Marcel. Oh my God, I had went far like almost half. And I saw where I was missing. I had to take all that away.
If you halfway done.
And the Lord was like, sometimes you got to start over. You got to start over. I said, I'm gonna need a few days off of this. Mm-hmm.
We're
in the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we missed him on Thursday. Brett, I didn't even see you in the chat. Brett was asking, can you sing? You sure can.
My light's off.
I see.
So it would
be dark.
A silent night.
Wait, what song you gonna sing?
It would be a silent night.
What, silent night? The song Silent Night? A Christmas song? Oh, bro, you ain't got no.
It's almost Christmas.
Don't have any other songs, bro.
Ain't that one by, my favorite one, sung it by the Temptations. Now, that's the song. That's the silent night.
What? Go ahead, Brent.
Sister Marcel, don't play with that. Put that down.
Okay. You ready, Brent?
Your own.
All right. Okay, we'll mute. You guys got to mute. I'll let you sing this one just one time. One time.
Here we go. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round your virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. I would cut half of that off since you don't want me to sing Christmas music, so to you guys.
You don't have another song you can sing? Brent, you don't have a different song?
I can find one real quick.
Yeah, I just, you know, I don't celebrate Christmas, so.
What?
No, I don't.
Bye. See ya. I was just kidding.
No, I don't, because, you know, nowhere in the Bible does it say when Jesus was born, so I don't celebrate it, you know. I can't hear you.
He wasn't born on the 25th. That's a man-made holiday. All the holidays are man-made.
Yeah, so I just, you know. But, hey, celebrate it.
To each his own.
Yeah. But I would love to hear a different song, though. And no crying in crochet. It's like never rains in Southern California. Right. That was nice, though. You could have kept singing it, though. Yeah, you could have kept singing it. Because it doesn't really say much Christmas stuff in that song. So. Hallmark created many holidays. Yeah. Hey, Runaway Nito, welcome in.
Yes, I did measure. I did measure it. It is 60. And if you did, my next question is, how big is your head? And I used a correct measuring tape too. I did.
You ate over half.
I don't mind.
I used the correct measuring tape too. So it's 60 inches long. 60. I didn't use the one Clara gave me.
I don't know what's going on with that tape measure.
You got another one?
Yeah, let me turn my light on.
Sister Marcia, do you have a Walmart near you?
Do I have a Walmart? Yeah.
No, a Wawa. W-A-W-A.
Oh, no. There's no Wawas out here. I think that's out y'all way. I think that's a Southern.
I don't have one either.
You know?
They have some good.
What's that?
Let me go get something
to drink. The other way. What is that? Oh, Wawa. No, I know there's one in Philly.
They have some good sweet mashed potatoes.
Oh, really? No, there's a Wawa out on this side. No Wawa. All right. Wawa is in New Jersey. There was one in New Jersey. Yeah, just like a Wawa. But I only know a Wawa because this is that's Jess. She always used to go to Wawa's all the time. I was like, Wawa? What kind of name is that?
The only thing we have that's the same is Publix. Now, Publix got some good chicken.
Yes, they do. They really do.
Lisa Lett, she got Publix. See, she know, but it started off in Florida. Even have Publix here.
There's no Publix here.
What do y'all have, Sister Marcel? What do y'all have?
Walmart. Look, y'all got In-N-Out?
Walmart.
Y'all got In-N-Out out there?
No, we don't have
In-N-Out.
Y'all
got
no In-N-Out? Oh, man.
I want to try. Oh, Jesse Booth said, I love me some Wawa. Yeah, girl, they got some good sweet potatoes. And they got some good chicken noodle soup. Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm. But it's Wawa's here. Never been there. Oh, okay. Wawa's in New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Delaware, Maryland, Virginia, Florida, and Washington. Oh, okay.
Oh, well, y'all, I don't have it.
Washington, D.C.
Who is Marianne? Who is Marianne?
Have you ever
tasted what?
The rotisserie chicken.
Oh, yeah. I used to work at Publix, so of course, I done had everything.
Is that Runaway Needle, Marianne? Is that?
And this is
that Runaway
Needle?
Look, y'all got Wanco? Y'all got Albertsons?
No.
Y'all
we
got
used
Ray-
to have Albertsons.
Rayleigh's?
We used Bella? To have we don't have Albertsons.
Oh, okay. Okay, Marianne, got you. Okay. Now I know your name.
We got Aldi.
Aldi's? Nope, I don't have no Aldi's out here. Sprouts?
We got Aldi.
We got Sprout.
Oh, okay. No Sprout.
We got Sprout. Yeah, we got Sprout.
We have Best Buy?
Yeah, everybody got Best Buy.
I was going to say everybody got Best Buy.
Yeah, everybody got Best Buy.
We don't have Whataburger. We don't have Whataburger, and we don't have In-N-Out.
Whataburger?
I got Whataburger. And I got In and Out.
Is it what a burger? Okay.
Yeah, what a burger.
Yeah, what a burger. What a burger.
So much because I love cheese.
Y'all got Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
Yep, we got Chick-fil-A.
Y'all got Slim Chickens?
No Albertsons, no Sprouts. No.
We have what?
Slim Chickens?
Uh-uh.
So good. Mm-mm. When I tell you it's so good.
What is
chickens that work out.
I'm gonna have to come visit you, Sandrine.
When I tell you slim chickens, everything.
Yeah. I never heard of slim chickens. She said y'all got Harvey's or a Swiss Chalet, Tim Hortons, all Canadian.
Nope.
No Tim Hortons. I haven't seen no Tim Hortons. No Swiss Chalet. What's Harvey's? Is that a grocery store?
We got Hardee's, but we ain't got Hardee's.
Oh no.
We got a Hardee's.
We should do a swap. And we go to the places that don't nobody else have, swap for things that, you know what I'm saying? Like different snacks and stuff. Because you know, like, might have the same thing too. That would be cool to do a swap. Try out some stuff.
Right.
That was cool. No, they don't have Raisins.
We got a store called Cookout, a fast food restaurant called Cookout.
Cookout? No Cookout. Yeah, that would be cool to do a swap. Because, you know, California got some nice snacks. Mm-hmm. Nice snacks.
Yeah, like I like these.
Ginger snaps. Okay. All over, though. Everybody got those.
Well, that ain't mine. I really like the one I heard of, they discontinued.
It's. You've heard of it. It's an ice cream bar called It. Mm-mm. I think it's only a Cali thing. Oh, it's so good. So good.
Yeah, I love
it. It says we have Chick-fil-A and Popeyes. I think everybody got Popeyes.
We got a sale. It's an ice cream parlor. It is so good. It's called Thousand.
I've heard of Tim Hortons. Look, she said, I was watching something the other day. The lady said, be careful with measuring tapes. A lot of them are not accurate. Yes.
All mine accurate. Because I sold.
No Doritos, right, Sister Marcel? Because we don't want no fires.
Y'all remember I showed that video? That's
crazy. No, Doritos catch on fire.
Yes. If you light it, it'll catch a flame.
Still
Doritos rhyme with burrito.
Okay,
gotta go. Why have little burrito things?
I saw Tim Hortons. I'm not in New Jersey. Looks Clara. We have Popeyes. Y'all got Popeyes in Canada?
We have Popeyes. Nice. It's a southern thing.
I didn't know they had it in Canada, though. Have you tried it, Teresa? Popeyes chicken is good.
It is.
Y'all got a Roscoe chicken and waffle?
That's in Georgia for me. It's in Georgia.
Yeah. Las Vegas got everything y'all mentioned. Las Vegas got it all. They got it all. They got pretty much every shop that in Las Vegas.
We got a Metro's Diner.
I got that.
Yep, they got a what's that Chubby Checker burger or something? I forgot what it's called. When I went out there to take my mom to Vegas, every place, even stuff like that's in London, they have it in Las Vegas on the Strip.
Yeah, okay.
I didn't know that.
Let's say we have. So yeah. Who's that, Clara? I eat my Doritos too fast to catch on fire.
I like the hot ones. I like the flaming hot ones.
You never had Popeyes, Jess? Oh, you're going to have some Popeyes.
Everybody had Popeyes.
And burritos, methane gas, which lights on fire. Just
Popeye, get the spicy. When you go to Popeye's, get the spicy.
No, I don't do the spicy.
It ain't that spicy though. I had to add hot sauce to mine.
It really ain't. It's really not. That's not that spicy.
Mm-mm. I like to eat cheese. Bojangles.
I got Bojangles.
I used to eat Popeyes. I used to eat Popeyes with the hot sauce Texas Pete. It was so good.
Yeah, I had to add hot sauce to mine. Dinners.
In fact, I think more dinners. Oh, okay. Not everyone. It says, oh yeah, Chick-fil-A for sure. Yeah, Chick-fil-A is everywhere.
Everywhere.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, we should do a swap. Oh, I would love to get some Canadian stuff, Teresa. We got to swap. Have to find like swapping partners you want to swap with, and just whatever snacks you have out there, swap them. That would be cool. Never heard of Slim Chicken. That's what Clara said.
It's a new restaurant. Just came.
What kind of I love it. What kind of places y'all got out there in Indiana, Brett? You kind of quiet. What fast food places you like to go to?
Burger King.
I think everybody got pretty much got that.
You'll have like something that some other state may not have.
We got something called Foo Saxley's. It's good.
Foo Saxley's.
Yeah.
What kind of food is that?
It's chicken.
Oh.
You know, we
it almost feel like you shouldn't be saying that word.
Foo Saxley's.
You know, Brad.
Y'all have Zaxby's?
We'll go to that.
Who?
Zaxby's.
Zaxby's. Yeah, we got Zaxby's. We got Zaxby's.
Zaxby's good, mm-hmm. too. It's chicken, too.
Yeah.
They got good chicken. And me thinking, what's in that chicken? Oh, yeah, with Popeyes.
Yeah, that chicken sandwich. I never tried it. I just really had a leg to the wings, baby.
You know what? It was good, but it wasn't worth nobody killing nobody over. It was good. That's a big,
nice. Ooh, I love the Waffle House chicken. I got one right up the road. I can walk to it pretty much.
But hand.
We got Waffle House too.
Yeah.
What's hand quarters?
What's
hand
quarters?
The one at Popeyes, Clara. The prices at some of these. Have y'all noticed prices at fast food places going up?
Yes. Just like the grocery store. Uh-huh.
And even the Dollar Trees are now $1.25 now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oz hadn't changed yet. Oz only going to change on starting the first.
Probably January, yeah. It says, yes, love cookouts. Yeah. Oh, we got, is that Portillo's in Chicago, Zaxby's Closet in Virginia. I love ice cream. I'll have to check them out. Good enough to wait on at long lines for a chicken sandwich. Not good enough, she said. Not good enough. I never tried it.
They said, KFC's was better anyway.
Mm.
I never tried KFC.
Oh, okay. Did you get what happened, Brett? You didn't find your song?
I found one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was waiting. I thought maybe you were still looking. Put that cat down. You want to sing this story now?
Yeah.
Okay.
That time now. Remember, I had came up and sung. Jeffrey didn't even watch it.
Oh, he did?
I was like, I went up there to sing. He was like, oh, mommy, you did. I was like, yeah.
Yeah, you and little sister. All right.
All right. Oh, sing.
Trying to get to a certain part. All right, here we go. Maybe. So I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. So I fight my battles. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight all the battles. This is how I fight my 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 battles. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight our 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 battles. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight our battles. This is how I fight my battles.
All right, I like that. How do you fight our battles, Brett? How do we fight them? In what? In prayer? We fight our battles in prayer. Amen. Thank you so much for that.
Yeah.
What was the name of that song? Is it called "This Is How We Fight Our Battles"? Mm-hmm. Okay, who's that by?
There was another song at the beginning, but I skipped two.
Oh, okay. You did like that chorus?
It's Michael W. Smith.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I like him. I like his music. Thank you so much for that.
The first song was "Do It Again." Then the second song was "Fight My Battle."
Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna go with this kind of gold looking for the lettering.
Yeah, for the Lakers.
Yeah. Well, not for the
Lakers. For the
Lakers,
back in my tub, Laker girl.
Thank you so much for coming in, Brad. I appreciate it.
I have to wake up at 5 o'clock. Work. So.
Ooh, good night.
Oh, okay. Get you some rest. God bless you.
Yep.
Bye, Brad. Love you.
All right. I gotta take my crazy medicine.
We gonna raid Kelly. Let me see. Can somebody drop the link to Kelly so we can go ahead and raid Kelly? I appreciate all of y'all for joining me tonight. Hanging with me while we crafting. You didn't froze, Sandrine. Let's see. I've heard it but can't remember things that. Oh, okay. Yes. Said thank you, Brett. I like that. That's how we fight our battles. We fight them in prayer. I agree. The Popeyes, that's spicy. It says, Brett, do you crochet? Yes, he does. He was just crocheting earlier. He was making a mask. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look that one up.
Michael W. Smith. I had to look that up. Oh, Sandrine and dropped out. That was quick. Sandrine didn't even say bye. She just dropped out. If somebody can post up Kelly's link so we can go and raid. And we're going to go ahead and end with prayer. Start down here. And then I'll thank you so much, Jess. And then I'll text you, Shalette, or call you. And we can discuss the hoodie and the cup and stuff. Oh, you here? You just dropped out, sis.
Yes, ma'am.
You didn't even say bye. All right, yeah. So let's see. All right, Shalette. So I will message you and tell Jeffrey I said hi.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank y'all so much for coming up. I appreciate y'all spending time with me. If y'all can join me in prayer, we want to lift everyone up in prayer. Those that are in need of prayer, spoken and unspoken. We're going to raid Kelly. If you can go over there and say OVW raid, that would be awesome. And I'm going to probably continue working this letter and get at least a couple of rows of this lettering done. And if you are trying to get your strip in, try to get it in before the first. But if it comes in afterwards, I'll probably let a week go past. So maybe the first week of January, if you can, that would be awesome. So I'm going to work on my strip here. Got it so far. First one is going to be purple. And then I might do the other one the opposite. Might make it this color and the lettering be purple. So that's what I'm thinking. So let us pray. Let me get this on my head. All right. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, thank you for another blessed night, Lord, to gather together with my brothers and sisters in craft and in Christ, Lord. I thank you for you just having your way here, Lord. I pray for those that were coming in as trolls, Lord. I pray, Lord, that you would touch their hearts as well as their minds. I don't know if that's robots or if that's YouTube doing that. I don't know, Lord, but I pray for that those individuals that kept coming in and commenting those comments, Lord. I pray for all that came in to hang with me tonight, Lord. I pray that you'll touch every individual, touch their hearts as well as their minds. And if they're not walking with you, Lord, I pray that you'll reveal yourself unto them. And if they are walking with you, Lord, continue to give them strength to continue to walk this walk of faith. I thank you for Brett coming in and sharing the song, Lord, to praise your name, Lord. I thank you for Buttercup singing a song of praise, Lord. I thank you for Sandrine and Bebby and Shalette coming up on the live. I appreciate them coming to spend time. I pray for the new people that I met, Natalie and Bonnie, Lord, and I pray that you'll touch them as well and that they won't be strangers here, Lord. And I pray for all those who have come in, Lord, that watching the replay, Lord, that I pray that when they watch this, Lord, they know who I serve, Lord, and it's you, Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Lord. I thank you and we bless your name in Jesus' holy and precious name. Amen. And then the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
You know, I wanted to sing another song for Carla. That song she likes.
Well, we're about to end, so next time.
Okay.
Let's see.
Material room next time.
Or you can save it for Thursday.
Yeah.
Thursday night.
Make sure you're there.
So thank y'all so much for hanging with me. I appreciate it. We was going pretty strong up in here. We was in here thick, y'all. So I love y'all. Here's the link to Sister Kelly's live. If you can go over there and stay for a little bit and leave out if you have to. But let's go on over there and say OVW Raid. She's over there crafting. And make sure you stay tuned tomorrow. We will be doing a live to announce the winners for the digital hooks.
All right. Sandra said, I'm here. Okay. She said, good night. Thank you so much for agreeing with me in prayer. Amen. 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 Hey, baby, you still here? Amen. Thank you, Sister Lisa. Love y'all so, so much. And I will see you guys over in Kelly's live. So remember to keep God first and everything else second.
Homes, family, friends, lands, houses, mothers, everything. Fathers, brothers, everything.
Everything. All right. Love y'all so, so much.
Love you all.
God bless.
Maranatha.
Maranatha.
And those are new and don't know what Maranatha means, it means come, Lord Jesus.
Come, Lord Jesus. All right. See y'all. Bye. Lord bless. Peace. And don't forget to talk to the Lord before you close your eyes because tomorrow is not promised. All right. God bless.